Parodontax Complete Protection. See traces of blood when you brush or floss? You don't have to choose between healthy gums and strong teeth. Complete Protection from Parodontax has 8 design benefits for healthy gums and...
January 2017, we had gone to watch one of my nephews play basketball.
WDAP Radio. Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to another edition of Gospel Inspirations right here on WDAP Radio. Music you grew up with and music you love to hear. You're inside of Gospel Inspirations. I'm your boy, the man on the mic again today, Houston Williams. So very happy to be here with you on a beautiful day, a hot day, humid day, but it's a gorgeous day that the Lord made. And we're going to rejoice and be glad in it. So hang out with me today from now until, you know, got a few hours to hang out with me. Call a friend, call a neighbor, call your best friend and tell them, hey, Gospel Inspirations is on the air. So if you want to hear some great gospel music, you're tuned in to the internet's best station in the nation. We are WDAP Radio. All right. So starting us off right here, we're going to get you into some great gospel music. So hang out with me for a little while, okay? And I'll promise you, I'll do you real good. So keep it locked in right here on WDAP Radio. Thank you. WDAP Radio, yeah, ministry and music right there. Karen Clark shared from her first project. Song says there is a bomb in Gilead. Hey, everybody, what's up? You're inside of Gospel Inspirations. So happy to be here with you on this beautiful day. Well, your verse for today comes out of Proverbs 27 and 17, and it says this, iron sharpeneth iron, so a man sharpeneth the countenance of his friend. Look it up. It's in there. Proverbs 27 and 17. That's from your King James Version of your Holy Bible. Let me get you right back into the mix of great gospel music. Up next is Charles Jenkins' song says, you know what? I can't turn back. No matter what I've been through, I can't turn back. Right here inside of Gospel Inspirations.
Came right on time, claiming right now victory is mine. Hand me a stick so I can draw the line. I can't let it bring me down. I can't let you turn me around. Cause I've got God on my side and I. Well, I've got God on my side and I. Side and I. Well, I've come too far for a stop sign. Holding on, cause Jesus is mine. Holding on, cause Jesus is mine. Waiting on God to blow my mind. 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 I can't let it bring me down. I can't let you turn me around. Cause I've got God on my side and I. Serving, I've been praising, I've been praying, I've been giving, I've been serving, I've been praising, I've got God on my side and I.
Jesus loves me. my lucky stars, 'cause that's not where my blessings are. No, they come from the Father's heart, not the sky, not chance. But truth is, I'm not
Jonathan McReynolds right there. I'm not lucky, I'm loved. Oh yes, Jesus does love me. You know why? Because the Bible. Yeah, the Bible tells me so. Hey, everybody, listen, all you ladies in the Buffalo area and the surrounding area, we want to let you know that Phenomenal Expressions, well, they're having a grand opening on tomorrow. Yes, that's Friday, July 26th at 6 p.m. until 9:30 p.m. Phenomenal Expressions is located at 1493 Hurdle Avenue right here in the city of Buffalo. They have clothing and accessories for you ladies, hats and shoes, all that and much, much more. Come on out and support Phenomenal Expressions clothing and accessories. For more information, you can call 716-322-0707. That's 716-322-0707. The new location is 1493 Hurdle Avenue right here in the city of Buffalo. And up next, listen, oh, by the way, want to let you know that if you want to hear your favorite song, all you got to do is give me a call on the request line. Yes, it is open at 716-768-6889. That's 716-768-6889. Up next is Bridget Hurt. Song says My Liberty, right here on WDAP Radio.
Say, I love Jesus. Come on, Pastor Keith, say it for me.
His love brought me out many times before. Gave many possibilities. Opened up many doors. So I gave him my life and my heart is yours. Oh, and I love you. I really love you.
And sing it with us. Come on, great hymn of the church.
Yeah, that's the song my grandmother used to sing, and I grew up on that song. Oh, how I love Jesus. There is a name that I love to hear. I love to sing its worth. And you know what it goes on to say. Oh, how I love Jesus, right there with Fresh Anointing and Pastor John P. Key. You are inside another edition of Gospel Inspirations. Up next is your girl, Leandria Johnson. Song says Better Days, right here on WDAP Radio.
But hold on, better days are coming. It can be rough in this world. I know it ain't easy, but hang on in there. I know better days are coming. You see, but just remember that better days are coming. Friends will leave you all by yourself, but don't cry, 'cause better days.
Better days.
Be encouraged, my sister, my brother. You know why? Because Leandria just told you. She encouraged you through that song. That was for me. Ooh, that was for me. Better days, yeah. Better days are coming, and I hope they come soon because I could use one. Hey, what about you? All you got to do is just stand on the promises of God. That's what you got to do. Jason McGee right here and the choir, WDAP Radio.
Standing on his promises. testify. The devil thought it up that my life was over. He thought by now I knew. He thought I had no more. But that's when someone greater stepped in my situation. My morning has to be
WDAP Radio, Psalms 13 and 6 says, I will sing unto the Lord because he has been so good to me. Yes, he has. God is good, and God is good all the time. You're inside of Gospel Inspirations. Let's continue on with Christian Excellence. Up next is some music from a guy named, his name is Bishop Leonard Scott, from his project, Jesus Love Legacy. The song says, Working in My Favor. It's a nice song with some special guests on here featuring Fred Hammond, Shirley Murdoch, and lots more. So listen and enjoy. Song says, Working in My Favor, WDAP Radio.
Hey, I'm Dr. Scott, and I'm here with my good friends, Shirley Murdoch and Fred Hammond.
That's right, quit your
hands. And we want to sing this song.
Just to encourage your heart tonight.
Fred,
Dr. Scott,
let's go.
Here we go. And the song goes.
Sometimes there are obstacles in the road that can leave you feeling low, and you don't know how to move forward. And sometimes there are turns you wanna take, but the way gets hard to trace. Now you're wondering, how did you get here? But don't you give up until you see how God is ordering your steps, so you can walk into your seas. He that has begun a great work in you is faithful to perform. God is faithful to perform. He that has begun a great work in you is faithful to perform it. Our God is faithful. I declare you will know the favor of the Lord and receive a harvest for your seed. To bless the world as it flows.
He that has begun
a great work
in you
is faithful to perform
it.
God is faithful to perform. Oh,
he that has begun
a great work in you is faithful to perform it. God is faithful to perform it. Yourself and say, God is doing a great work. He's doing a great work. He's doing a great work in me. God is doing a great work. He's doing a great work. He's doing a great work in me.
Yes, Lord. brothers and sisters, I want to welcome you back to life, back to the one that can make your next chapter your best chapter. Hallelujah.
How can it be that you love the most unlovable part of me? Of me. How could you see? Your life was the only gift I'll ever need to be free. It's amazing with you. I win even if I lose. Everything's working for my good for always.
Come on.
He saved the day. Woo. He will come through. He won't know that's not what superheroes do.
Hallelujah.
No greater love makes my heart beat.
Let's go.
How can it be? Every one of my secrets that you keep.
You cover me.
You cover me.
I appreciate it.
A mystery.
It's amazing how
your patience with me, God will never leave.
You don't give up on me.
Don't ever leave.
Help me.
Help me to see like you.
Like you.
No matter what I go through,
hey.
Everything's working for my good.
Tell you what he does.
He saves the day.
And he will.
He will come through.
Hallelujah.
He won't know that's not what superheroes do.
Not real superheroes.
No way to love.
Love like this
makes my heart beat.
And I promise you,
all I wanna do is make you proud of me.
That's why
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
You.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Yes.
I don't wanna love nobody. Nobody but you.
I searched all over.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
You.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
That's right.
I don't wanna love nobody. Love nobody but you.
Yes. And the church sang, come on.
Loving you will be
Jesus loving you
will be the death of me.
It sounds crazy, don't it? Hey.
That's how it's supposed to be.
Let me tell you what it means.
Father, I don't wanna love nobody, love nobody but you.
I really mean it this time.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Jesus.
I don't wanna love nobody but you. I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Let me tell you what it does.
He saved the day.
Come on.
He will come through.
He will let you down, but
he won't know that's not what superheroes do.
See, I will never find
no greater love.
A love like this
makes my heart beat.
The Savior.
I don't wanna love nobody but you. I don't wanna love nobody but you.
Yes.
I don't wanna love nobody but you.
I have
no reason to fear.
I have
no
WDAP Radio. Yeah, ministry and music right there. The brand new project from J.J. Harrison. Song says, I have no reason to fear. Why? Because the Lord, yeah, he's with me. And he's with me each and every day, Lord. And I do appreciate that. Your Insider Gospel Inspirations. Up next, Hezekiah Walker and Faithful is Our God. It's Gospel Inspirations.
If God's been faithful, then sing along with us. Everybody say faithful.
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 Faithful,
faithful is
faithful
our God.
Is our God.
Come on, all over the world.
Faithful.
Say faithful.
Faithful,
faithful,
faithful
is our God.
Faithful,
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 faithful is our God.
Faithful is our God.
I'm reaping the harvest.
I'm reaping the harvest God promised me.
Take back what the devil stole from me.
And
I rejoice today.
For
I shall recover it all.
Yes, I rejoice today.
Faithful,
faithful,
so faithful.
presence. You created me to worship you. And I won't give my glory to anybody else, not even me. I won't become my own idol. Woo, but I'll give it all back to you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Love and adore you. Come on.
Love and adore you.
Bow down and bless your holy name.
Bow down and bless your holy name.
From the rising of the sun.
From the rising of the sun.
Until the going down of the sun.
Until the going down of the sun.
We make this declaration tonight. Your name.
Your name is
to be. Come on. That's your testimony with those hands lifted. I want you to offer that tonight. You can join us singing that.
I was created,
I was created
to worship,
to worship
love and adore,
love and adore
bow down, yeah, from the rising of the sun.
Oh,
until the going down, your name.
We're gonna go back to the top. I need us all to sing that tonight. Out of yielded vessels, that's what you were created to do. Come on, Zion.
I was created.
Yeah.
Love and adore you, Lord. You made me to bow down, yeah. Holy name, from the rising of the sun, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Until the going down of the sun.
Your name, I worship you for who you are. There's none like you, O morning star. You're my daily bread. You're the lifter, Lord of my head. You're King of kings, and your name is worthy.
I worship you for who you are.
There's none like you,
O
morning star.
My daily bread.
Lifter of my head,
your King of kings,
your name is worthy. Come on,
I worship you
for who you are,
not like you, Jesus. You're my morning star, daily bread,
your
lifter of my head, your King of kings, your name is worthy. I worship you
for
who you are. There's none like you. Oh, morning star, my daily bread. You lift my head. You're King of kings. Your name is worthy.
Now somebody who believes what you just said, open up your mouth in this moment. Give God your best praise.
Hey, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I give you the highest praise. Can somebody join me tonight in crying out to God? Hallelujah.
Everybody say your name.
don't hear nobody. I said, I don't hear nobody. Your name, your name.
Holy, holy.
music from back in the day, but still sounding good to this day right there. Kurt Carr from the Project No One Else song says, holy, 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 Lord God Almighty. You're inside of Gospel Inspirations. I'm enjoying all this music right along with you, sitting here having church all by my little self. You're inside of Gospel Inspirations. Up next is Jay Moss, brand new music. I like this song. It's called God's Got It. Yes, he does. Anything you want, God's got it. Right here on WDAP Radio.
Yo, P. Day ready. It's the new swag, baby. Woke up this morning and I told myself, not gonna worry about what I cannot help. People dying innocently, hate is spreading rapidly. I'm not talking apathy, but some things God's gotta
work.
Whoa,
he's gotta
work. Yeah,
he's gotta
work. Whoa,
he's gotta
work. Yeah, check it out.
Fill me up, I ain't worried about it.
I ain't gonna worry about the things I can't control.
It is what it is.
I ain't gonna worry about it, all I do is pray about it.
Hold up, why?
God's got it.
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 Yes, he does.
God's got it.
Money's fading fast and I'm looking for a blessing. People looking for jobs, no one looking for God. I know that you heard, but in time God is really gonna
work.
Whoa,
he's gotta
work. Yeah, he's gotta
work.
Whoa, he's gotta
work.
Yeah, I'ma let him do it,
cause I ain't gonna worry about the money in the bank.
I ain't gonna worry about it, I can't worry about it.
Why?
Yeah. Come on, y'all. We're gonna take everything back that the devil stole.
while we step on the devil's head. Yeah, that's it. Come on, make the devil mad. Stop on his head. Let him know you're going to get your stuff and you want it all back. I mean everything. You might as well go on and praise him. See, some of y'all going to get your stuff. You're not playing. You're going to get it. You're going to get it.
Devoted to his own, there's nothing he won't do
LaShawn Mitchell right there. Song says, God, you are faithful and you are faithful to me. Yes, you are. You're inside of Gospel Inspirations, everybody. What's up? Thanks so much for hanging out with your boy. Up next is Anita Wilson. Song says, Jesus Will. Right here on WDAP Radio.
Jesus will. Oh, oh, oh. Ooh. I tried and I tried, Lord. might just run into it and they are saved. God is so great that one name won't describe it. You can call him Jehovah, El Elyon, possessor of heaven and earth, but his name is great and greatly to be praised. So if you know that name, lift up your voice, lift up a shout, and declare the name of Jesus.
Control. Next episode. Now look here. See, when you think about when everybody counts you out, see, he the only one that probably really helps you out. I'm talking from experience. You hearing this?
Sing me again.
I can dance up in heaven. My granny used to always tell me, you gon' be a reverend. But how could I see what she's saying when I was seven? I didn't wanna go to hell, so I kept stepping. Reppin' for the Lord, no weapon will be formed. Sunshine on the grind, take me through the storm. Seems like he tested me again, but on the flip side, it's like he's blessing me again.
You better come on.
WDAP Radio, yeah, ministry and music right there from the project of Snoop Dogg presents Bible of Love. That right there was Rance Allen and Snoop Dogg. Song says, blessing me again. All right. Keep on blessing me, Lord. I'll take anything you give me. You're inside of Gospel Inspirations. I want to remind you ladies in the Buffalo and surrounding areas about the Phenomenal Expressions Clothing and Accessories Grand Opening. They're located at 1493 Hurdle Avenue, right here in the city of Buffalo. Grand opening tomorrow, July 26th. And they're going to have clothing and accessories and shoes and purses, all that, jewelry and much, much more. Phenomenal Expressions, again, 1493 Hurdle Avenue. And the number to call for more information, 716-322-0707. That's 716-322-0707. 07. Up next is William McDowell and I Give Myself Away.
Give myself away. I give myself away so you can use me. I give myself away. I give myself away so you can. Come on, let him know. I give myself away. I give myself away so you can use me. I give myself away.
What would happen if a generation embraced this? Come on, tell them.
Here I am. Here I am.
Myself away.
myself away so you.
So God, take my heart.
I am beginning. Yeah, and I'll leave that when you
get The spirit of the living God is making me strong. Get behind me.
Get behind me.
I know you thought you had me, but I guess you thought wrong. I'm not afraid of you if you can tell by the song.
talking about. Come on, Kiara, she ain't come help us.
We're gonna get together, Jesus and I, oh yeah.
we will.
To see Jesus.
I'll never die no more, no, I won't.
Caught up.
We're gonna be caught up.
To see Jesus.
Early in the morning, yeah, yeah.
Caught up.
When the Lord cracked the sky, hallelujah.
To see Jesus.
Can't no grave hold my body down, yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Call up.
Come on.
Call up.
Come on.
Call up.
Come on.
To see Jesus, I will be called up.
Everybody sing it with us. Come on.
Call up.
Will you be there that day, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Call up.
Every day will be Sunday.
With us. Say, if you know that when you see him, he'll say, well done.
Hallelujah.
Every tear, he'll wipe every tear.
Will you meet me there? Will you? Will you?
Oh, what a day that's going to be when the Lord cracks the sky to come and gather us all back, to take us all back home. What a day that's going to be. Well, everybody, that is going to do it for me on another edition of Gospel Inspirations. Yeah, we made it all the way through. That's going to do it for me, so I'll be back to do it all over for you again on tomorrow, a day called tomorrow. I enjoyed each and every minute with you. Yes, I did. So remember, in all of your ways, acknowledge him, and he will direct your path. Be blessed, and we'll see you again tomorrow. Good night, everybody.